This is 170 pounds. Semifinals, that's Lily Grayem from Watterson. With not quite scored the takedown yet. Her opponent, Rose Caldwell from Taylor. Now, Grayem scores first, then goes for a near fall. So Lily Grayem looking for a fall. She's going to add near fall points here. Semifinals at 170. And there it is. So Lily Grayem with quick work in the semifinals, moving on to the finals.